I want to put the scissor parallel to the angle of the hair shaft. Everybody see that? Not perpendicular, because you'll cut way too much hair off. Catch it right in the V of the scissor, start to open and close without closing all the way, in a very fluid stroke, very rhythmic, and come down. When you get to the length, you should be able to kind of fold it into the length. Let me turn around so you guys can see the effect. Do you see how it's like a V shape, almost like balayage? And you see how it kind of blends into the outline? If you have a few pieces longer than the outline, don't worry. You can always go back and point cut them.